this is our farm. As you know, we mostly make sausages. However, recently, over the last year or so, we've got a flock of Wiltshire Horn rare breed sheep. This year was our second year of lambing, and all our ewes were in lamb. So these are the sheep. These are self-shearing, so we haven't got to worry about that. So they're fairly easy care. And the plan is to obviously go forward, produce lamb products to take to the Hampshire farmers markets. So these three sheep here are three that we bottle fed last year. This is Manu. This is Manu. He's our Wiltshire Horn ram. And that's his sister over there, Poppy. And Daisy, come here, guys. And this is Daisy, This is Daisy, who I plan to breed from. She's a Zwarble, and we plan to breed from her for next year. She had a haircut last week. It's my first attempt at shearing, which wasn't very successful, but at least she's a bit cooler now.